since I talked to anyone like this.
You might think of Amaro shrimps as being very passive things that just eat algae. But my Amaro shrimp zips around the tank. He's the most mobile member of the tank. He's really inquisitive. He intimidates the big four fish like Rasporas. Look at him. He knows where the food is. He goes up the corner. He's really fast. And when he swims towards the larger fish, who are micro predators and have hierarchical social organization, they're basically pretty edgy for community tank fish, they run away from him. He's going to square up to some Rasporas soon. Here we go. See the flinch away from him. Invertebrate running the tank. You know the sound of Neerites making love in the background.